Welcome to Bolton School Nursery. My name is Jasmin Sanders and I'm the nursery manager here. We are registered with Ofsted and inspected by the Independent Schools Inspectorate, where we have gained several outstanding inspections over the past few years. We provide an excellent standard of care and education here at Bolton School Nursery for all of our children. Our team is highly qualified, very experienced within different age groups and different settings. We have a qualified teacher who leads the butterfly class, enabling our children to become used to that teacher-led learning and be as ready for school as they can be. We do have very close links with Beach House, which is Bolton School's reception year one, year two, and the teachers share their experiences from here to nursery to ensure that there's a smooth transition for all of our children to begin their learning journey at school. Here at nursery, we have a very comprehensive curriculum that's delivered to all of our young children from first steps room right the way through up until they leave for school. We use the early years foundation stage as a basis for planning individually for each of our children and incorporating as much information as we can do about that child and their current level of development and progress, and information from parents, our key persons, observe all the children regularly and put together a learning journey which can be accessed online by each child's parent. The nursery day is structured in such a way for all of our children, depending on the ages and stages within each room. Our key persons are highly skilled and very experienced in working with different age groups and catering for different individual educational needs. Here at nursery, we do offer a lot of extracurricular activities for our children. We have Spanish lessons where we have a Spanish teacher come in and deliver those to our butterfly class. Our older children can also access swimming lessons every term, and we have football sessions delivered by a qualified football coach. Our younger children benefit from sing and sign sessions, interactive music sessions, and we also have practitioners who are qualified to deliver baby massage and baby yoga in our younger age groups. The nursery outdoor area is an amazing space. Our children have so much fun outside, lots to explore and lots to do. We have covered areas so they can sit in the shade and read stories. We have a secret story garden as well, and lots of large equipment so they can develop their gross motor skills, spatial awareness as well as focus on all the other areas of learning outside. We also have a planting and growing area where the children there can plant seeds and grow their own fruit and vegetables, which we then use for snacks so they can actually eat what they have grown. Here at nursery, we do host many events throughout the year. We look at different cultural, religious and family celebrations. For example, Christmas and Easter, all goes without saying, we always cater for those events, as well as Eid, Diwali and many, many others. Regarding progress of our children, we like to involve our families and parents as much as possible. We pride ourselves on the amount of communication that we have with our parents and the input that they can have into their child's early education. Our parents' evenings have been very popular over the past few years. We offer a range of different ways for parents to take part in a parents' evening. We hold at least three a year, although we can update on progress as often as a parent would like. We can do online meetings and telephone meetings, as well as sending reports home regularly to update parents on what their child is up to at the moment. Here at Bolton School Nursery, we are open full day, 5 days a week, full year round, just closed for Christmas, New Year and the other bank holidays. We open at 7:30 every day till 6 o'clock. Our full days range from those hours. Our half days are 7:30 till 12:30 or 1 o'clock till 6 o'clock. All meals are included within the day, snacks and drinks, and anything else that your child might need that we can provide to enable them to have a productive, healthy, happy day here at nursery.
Sita loves going to Bolton School Nursery. All the staff have been amazing with her right from the start. I feel confident sending her to a stimulating environment where I know that she'll learn through exploring and playing whilst being well looked after at the same time. Sita loves doing lots of messy play in the tweenies room, especially splashing around in water. She loves singing and dancing during circle time, and she'll often come home singing new songs that she has learned. She loves the singing sign and yoga babies classes too. The staff will always take the time to sit and read to her when she asks, which she often does. I can't thank them enough for all their hard work.
I love to bring in nursery with my friends. I like my uniform in nursery. I like nursery because it's my favourite. I like playing in the nursery. I like playing in the whole tournament that I'm in. I like to draw mommy and daddy and sister at nursery. I like to paint in nursery.
I like to play outside.
We are all very proud to work here at Bolton School Nursery. It's an amazing environment for young children to begin to learn, explore, thrive, socialise, learn those early communication skills that will help them develop into independent young children ready for the next stage in their educational journey at school. Please get in touch if you have any questions or you would like to apply for a place, or even if you'd just like to know some more information.